So Derevyanchenko has two offers from Canelo and Charlo. Canelo wants to fight him at 168. Charlo wants to fight him at 160. Both fights are tremendous. I believe Derevyanchenko won his last fight with Gennady Golovkin. I think he got robbed on DAZN for the obvious reason. DAZN keep thinking that Gennady Golovkin versus Canelo Alvarez is a blockbuster fight when it's clearly not. So at this point, Canelo versus Derevyanchenko is more intriguing than Canelo versus Triple G. I prefer to see Derevyanchenko versus Charlo because I want Charlo to fight Derevyanchenko, because once he get that win, if he capable, then the sky is the limit. The next fight has to be Canelo Alvarez. Canelo can't keep ducking forever. Canelo, just like I tell all his fans that don't know ish about boxing.
About boxing.
He can't keep ducking.
You better not duck me, son.
He gonna have to face Charlo.
You better not duck me, son.
But nevertheless, either fight is great. I prefer to see Derevyanchenko versus Charlo because they both fight at 160 instead of Derevyanchenko having to move up to 168. And then Charlo himself, if he doesn't get the Derevyanchenko fight, he himself is going to have to move up and wait and fight Benavidez. According to him, he's been wanting to fight Benavidez at 168. And Benavidez team welcomed it with open arms. So they said it's a dangerous fight, more dangerous than Canelo. So to all the Canelo fans that being a no-show on split decision, they know what time it is. Because even Benavidez stated the fight with Charlo is more dangerous than Canelo Alvarez. All the excuses you all make as far as who's Charlo? Who did he fight? Well, he fought Trout and he fought J-Rock William. But who did Rocky Fielding fight? Nobody. How did he get a Canelo Alvarez opportunity? Well, if my memory served me correctly, he got knocked out by Smith in the first round. Oh, that's why? Is that how he got the Canelo Alvarez title shot? By getting knocked out in the first round? Like I said, we all know what time it is. Canelo wants zero smoke with the best. If you want to be the best in the sport of boxing, you have to fight the best. So, with that being stated, like I said, stylistically, Canelo and Charlo versus Derevyanchenko is great for either one of them. The fight will be action-packed, entertaining, and good for both of their resume. So we'll see who will get the opportunity. I would prefer to see Charlo versus Derevyanchenko. However, Canelo versus Derevyanchenko is also a good fight. I'm not complaining. I just want to see Canelo fight some good fighters and quit cherry-picking. He need to fight the likes of Andre and Charlo. If he doesn't, his career is a failure. Now he hang up. See, he not man enough to talk to me. You all heard what Mike Tyson said. You not man enough to talk to me. You want a troll behind a phone. And
please tell me why
you hating. I know why you hating. Because I keep telling the truth. But I'd rather be hated for telling the truth than be loved for telling a lie. I'm not Max Kellerman. The haters amuse me. Haters amuse me. Because they have female parts. They have female tendency. Don't go anywhere. I'm going to do the outro. Then I'm going to pick up calls. And I wish a decaf would call in. I wish a decaf would call in. Subscribe below if you're trying to get smarter by the minute. If you're trying to get dumber by the second, don't listen to these decafs, a.k.a. dumb casual ass fans / old media that don't know shit about boxing. Word to Roger Mayweather. May he rest in peace. Subscribe. Click on the notification bell. Share this video. Make sure you all click on the notification bell to get notified when I do post or go live on Split Decision. As you all know, I mix, master, engineer, produce Split Decision while knocking out all of the decals that don't even got the cojones to call in to this day. They stay talking that crap in the comment section, but not even one of them will call in and debate with intelligence. I simply lose brain cells debating with these decafs. If I had a lower IQ, I could have enjoyed y'all conversation. But I got a higher IQ. So if you even dream about debating Akhi and being Akhi in a debate and putting a blemish on Akhi record, you better wake up and call in, apologize on Split Decision Live. With that being stated, to all the decafs,
please
stop hating and call in. The number is in the description box. And I'm going to go ahead and play this clip. Then I'll pick up the call.